stronger economy. And you can't have a stronger economy if you're raising taxes on the very people you expect to invest in our economy to begin hiring people again.
He calls the White House out of touch with the American